Well, tonight is the end of my journey for the White House as I suspend my campaign for president. I'm confident we can elect the right person, someone who will bring us together and who understands that politicians, including the president, must be the people's servant and not their master. I know the best of America is still ahead of us. Happy New Year. May God bless you and may God bless the United States of America. I'm George Pataki, and I approve this message.